If you're brand new here, hi, my name is Edwin, the Rock DJ. I'm a Kenyan rock DJ, professional rock DJ here in Kenya for about 7 years. I've been asked to check out Home Free, their cover of Mayday, originally by Cam. If you want me to check out more Home Free on this channel, make sure to smash like and subscribe. I don't have headphones, I'm just playing this directly from my loudspeaker. And if I have to blur this video, it's due to copyright. I don't know how strong the copyright is on this video, okay? Let's go.
You are overbearing.
Okay. like you open the video and Tim is doing this very high voice, which is not his natural. Bass is his natural, so that caught me off guard just at that.
You are overbearing. I'm not in love. I don't wanna tell you.
Okay.
Everyone
else in the background is just doing. They're providing the filler for the cover. Like these covers that have Tim Faust as lead, typically they're fire. Yeah, they're typically they're fire. Okay. Home Free is an a cappella. I'm going to pause a lot because I'm like, I'm just, my musical brain is analyzing this thing. Home Free is a cappella group. So when they do like the duh, 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 is that genuinely them? Like, I know it's like a sort of rhetorical weird dumb question, but are they actually like stomping down, or is that like something they're doing with mouth? Maybe you can tell me in the comments. Okay. Jesus Christ, man. This is the same guy who goes like, "You can bury me," you know. Now he's like in eternal. It's like Tim Faust does, like he's doing like a tenor, right? I'm not like a vocal coach, but he's doing like a tenor, right? And Austin is also doing like a tenor, but they both sound like very different, and like the flavor they bring to the cover is like very different. Listen to those harmonies, nice. Okay.
Said I'm moving on,
Rob has a really good voice. I remember there was this one time I was seeing Home Free live and they introduced him as a big lovable teddy bear. Yeah, yeah, he has that like very warm, cuddly type voice. Very sweet voice for a guy. Listen to that. Oh, that is gorgeous. That. I'm a rockhead, so I don't know like the original. I googled it. I saw that it was like a country song, so obviously I wouldn't know the original. But I'm assuming Austin has been given like the role of singing the chorus, right? And he's doing really well. Like typically, I don't know how in Home Free they decide who's going to sing what. I don't know how they decide you're going to sing opening lead, you're going to sing chorus, but the arrangement they do typically works out. Even if you've never heard the original before, you end up enjoying the cover just as much. What is that? Oh, no, go back. just go back. They focused on Adam, and then suddenly the percussion just did like a very weird sound. Yeah, it's like a seashell type sound. Yeah. Now, what is that there? It's like this. Hey, Adam Roop like makes like the craziest beatboxing sound. What is that? Like, if you know that sound, if you've watched this, if you're a home player, you've watched this. It has 5 million views, so clearly you've watched this many times. You can tell me what that sound is. Eh? Yeah. Doop, doop. Okay. Listen to those harmonies. Nice. Actually, when I was giving compliments to Rob, Austin, and Tim, I was like, man, Chance is in the back. I hope he's given the chance to... I see what I just did there. Chance is in the back. I hope he's given the chance to sing. And voila, right there. Mayday. So he's also a bass like Tim, eh? Nice harmonies, very clean harmonies. There's also I don't know who did the videography for this, but there's like these colors they are putting on screen just around here. All these colors that they are putting on screen, very nice videography. This is a very beautiful cover. I don't even know the original, but I can tell from the way they're delivering this song, it's a very beautiful, it's a very well done cover. It's coming to an end. Okay. Alright, hey, that was... Actually, I'm like kinda interested in going to check out the original now. As I said, when it opened and Tim was doing high voice, yeah, high pitched voice, which is not his normal, typical, his normal is bass, that caught me super off guard. Rob's voice is really good, Austin's voice is really good. Let me check this section right here. Yeah, exactly. Yeah. That section that I just replayed, that is apparently the most replayed section on this YouTube play bar, and I'm not shocked because, like, typically you'd never hear, you know, Tim doing a high note like that. Typically, he's typically in the bass level, yeah? Like, ever since I had him in Man of Constant Sorrow and Ring of Fire, that's all I ever knew about him, but I've been told that he has, like, 5-octave range, I know, but the fact that he can go high like that still baffles me, yeah? Anyway, if you enjoyed my reaction, make sure to smash like and subscribe. On this screen, I'll leave other reactions I've done for Home Free. I've done so many. I'm planning to check out many others, and I hope to see you in the next one.